guys, I'm back. Episode 16, I believe, of my Pokémon Uranium playthrough. Wait, would it be 16? I think it's 15, actually. One of the two. Last time, we got to Route 6, trying to find some Pokémon, and holy crap, it's up out into the riot. I'm out in the field catching Pokémon for the professor, but that's boring. Wanna fight? Sure. Game is still laggy, though. Owen. The amount of ultimate I've seen so far made me think of it, but it's Owen. These guys are level 18, so they're on par with me. Oh, this. Though that's only because this guy's only Pokemon. Did you just howl? It did. Whoa! Well, I was up through a growl, or a howl, sorry. That's right, man, this thing's pretty fast. Unfortunately, maybe Orchink, so I'll have to go heal him after this. Maybe not. Aw, back to trying to heal, I suppose. You only have one Pokemon up. You did give me quite a bit of battle. Do not go here. Human bed. They seem unwilling to budge. Okay. No humans allowed. Come on, man. Can I just run? I'm gonna still battle this thing. I didn't heal Orchix at all either. Catch this, but I don't think I'm up for that. For this next battle, I'm gonna heal Orchard, and it's gone. You know, where do they go after they fainted? As well as, like, the grass, too. Maybe they just, like, you leave it in the grass, unconscious. Thank you. I mean, it's a game, so I don't really care, but... I don't know what would happen in a while. Maybe it'll just come right back up, kind of slowly after. Thinking about me too, huh? I should really put Weasel and Dunsparce in front of me. Just Alton? Crap. If it has charm, I kinda want it to go back to Dunsparce and then the Weasel. That wind attack animation is kind of cool. Alright. Wow, 3 hours. Assuming that there was no lag. Super potion, nice. now the lag is gone. Nice. I mean, it's not gonna always be like that, but you know, this game is kind of lagging. It's known for being lagging. Down here. Oh, we can't go there just yet. Oh. How dare you try to take me away? Take this. Oh, you're level 80 now. Imagine if you're a Nuzlocke. You can catch all of these. These are static. Wild Pokemon, which is just go for random. It has PP. For trainers, they're more intelligent than wild Pokemon. Please will not let you get to level 19. Alright, what's in here? What is this even? The hell is that? Garlic Kid? It's a Pokemon? What are you doing here, human? Are you trying to enslave these Pokemon again? They have been freed from your clutches. They won't be your prisoners anymore. That's not what we're doing! Pokemon like us! Garlic Kid is here, the Pokemon hero. I found them in that horrible human place, and I liberated them. We'll fight for our freedom. Wait, it's a trainer? Some kind of? What? It's a Pokemon, but it's a trainer battle? What the hell is that? I know what it is, it's a Lunapop. Read it. But don't you think that's awkward? It's kind of like... a Pokemon using another Pokemon. We have Boulder, so you're a ground type. Whoa! Ground Dark? Minion? What is that? Crap, is that a flying type? It looks a little bit like Noibat. It doesn't even appear to have a fly. Dark Flying or something like that? I'm just using it for bite. What? Okay, wait a minute. Bloodlust? That has to be an ability. And also, why do you flinch me? I don't have a revive. I can't do that on three subs yet. You're gonna get healed again. I don't think it's an item. Bloodlust seems more of an ability than an item. More tanks! You can't miss that! That could be only with like a biting move or a physical move, something like that. I'm just gonna go out at the end source. I'm sick and tired of missing Leech Seed. It doesn't even use Double Seed. I actually don't even know Leechy's accuracy. I check it, but I don't want my game to crash in battle again. Neutral, is it just dark? He steals another Pokemon too. Oh come on. The Shaft, isn't that the song evolution? It's a level 20? Oh crap, I'm still in the rollout! I don't want to lose this! Oh my gosh, this thing is so funny. Please don't tell me how... Please don't have a low kick, please don't have... Wait, Orchinks can't get critted. Oh, you don't have a fight. That's the case, you're gonna stay in. Finally, it leads you. Oh, come on. I'll just hit my mics a little bit. Best Jeff? Best Jeff? Best Jeff? The Shaft. I'm just gonna call it the Shaft. I feel like this might be similar to the Marie Blanc. Except fire. The fact that I can compare it to Marie makes it think that it was electric type at first, but I don't think it is. Prepared to be destroyed. You're gonna battle me too? We lost, but how? Why do those Pokemon fight on the behalf of humans? Don't they want their freedom? They're your friends? That's impossible. Pokemon and humans cannot coexist. Racist? There they go. Comrades, you're going back to that place? Why? Pay for this human. So long as there are Pokemon that are being held against their will, I, Garlic Kid, the Pokemon hero, will be there to save them. I'll be back. And he's gone. Anyway, I think I should go back to the lab. Oh, you're right there. Seth, you did it! We managed to recover all the missing Pokemon, thanks to you. Follow behind you in case you needed backup. Oh, nice. But you did great. We saw everything that happened. Did anybody see a tiny green man in a costume in front of us right now? That wasn't a man. That was a Pokemon. Our thief was actually a Pokemon called Garlic Kid. They're incredibly rare. I haven't heard of one being sighted in many years. Its habitat is a remote spot in the mountains, so it doesn't encounter humans often. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if that one had never encountered people before. Garlic had a strong sense of justice. He must have seen the Pokemon in the lab and thought we were keeping them prisoner. Supposed they attacked because they were just excited. Perhaps Garlic had his point though. From now on, we'll make sure our Pokemon have more freedom and listen to them more closely. Speaking of this, we real test for the Pokemon speech translator, I'd say this was a resounding success. I can see it becoming a very useful tool in the hands of my Pokemon trainer. So thanks for all of that you've done for us. Why don't you keep that prototype PST?
Yes!
This is bound to give us some great field data. Just be careful with it, alright? We wouldn't want it to fall into the wrong hands. If you need anything, we'll be back in the lab. Until next time, thank you guys! Well, you're gonna stay behind, aren't you? Seth, this is just the test. I'd say you passed with flying colors. So great intuition and resourcefulness. I say that you're on your way to becoming a fully-fledged trainer, mate. Oh yeah, before I forget, I have an item here that will help you on your journey. Wow, an EXP share. Well, one of your Pokemon to hold that EXP share can gain experience even when it doesn't participate in the battle. Keep growing, keep catching Pokemon and growing stronger. Keep growing stronger. I don't know. Your next two battles in Velveet City, right? It's a long trek, so you better stock up before you're dirty. Happy travels. I'm rooting for you. Now I gotta get home to book them. Let's fly, Pajay. What was that? I haven't done. Pajay? Oh.
What?
I'm a lumberjack, and okay, I work all night and battle all day. Oh my, I just want to go back to the Pokemon Center to heal. And now you won't even let me do that? Your name is Dorman. Yeah, I guess I don't have active right now. Guns first. I found out this thing actually evolves at level 15, so it's one level closer. One level away from evolving. Modro. So this is the one that we saw at Davern. It still has a new male crab. I can't believe it's only been the same episode as it is. It feels so long. I don't know if it's just me. Switching's probably level 20 now. Nope. Dear world. Well, now it is. Minus one accuracy. Figured. Does he have four? Or does he have three? I don't know. He only has three. Nothing's doing nothing. The Orchard's doing nothing. I thought that if, Pokemon, the Outrun were gone, then there'd be no trainers here, but of course, as soon as they're gone, there's this guy! I need to heal! You know, I was gonna say something about the XP, so I'm probably gonna give it to Buizel for right now. I'm glad that they're using the Gen 2 through 5 XP share, not the Gen 6 or Gen 1 XP share. Mega Drain. What is Orchard's special attack in person against Crystals? That's less important. The chorus, he's a lumberjack. I've never heard this song. So, I just feel like it's much, a Weasel as an item. Oh, Weasel, I'll give you back the one there. Oh, you have Duns first, the XP server. Thank you. I just don't want the game to become too easy, so I'm glad they do the Gen 5 EXP soon. I haven't used Turlard yet, but I kind of want to get my team up to the point where I could use it and all my team would still be on like the same level. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode off right here. Save quickly. And next time we'll continue on this, apparently a really long route, according to Professor Bambo. Alright, see you then.
It's time to do it!